Trainwreck got invited by AOC's team. I don't think he's tilted about that. You know, I literally went back. I went back because I saw that and I was like, wait, really? Did I like miss something? So I went back and asked them and they were like, no, we didn't have any. We did not personally extend an invitation to anyone. I just want to let you guys know because I wanted to fucking clarify to make sure that like I didn't fuck something up.